That's what I need to be doing. I ain't worked out in about 3.5 years.
Yo, 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 Big Rig Rand. It's May 21st. This is my brother's birthday. Happy birthday. Well, I already talked to him this morning. But happy birthday again. Yeah, I'm about to, I'm at the truck stop. About to pick up a load tomorrow on Ashtabula. Decided to sleep in the truck today. You know, I could have went home, but, you know, ain't nothing but, you know, wrong with making a little extra money. But, yeah, I'm picking up a load in the morning, going out to PA. Monica, Pennsylvania. It's like north of Pittsburgh, something like that. So, stay tuned, we're gonna get it.
I gotta get my empty weight, so I gotta stop at this pilot.
freeway.
First way.
What's your tractor number?
645.
Safety video, and after that, take a test.
From their DSR prior to greeting vehicles on site.
Just got done taking my safety test. I passed. This is kind of like a long process, you know, when you come here. This is my first time here, so I'm just waiting on somebody to escort me where I'm going to get unloaded. Back to the tank wash I was at yesterday.
drop this trailer off, pick up the trailer I dropped off yesterday to get cleaned out. And I'm headed to Fairfield, Ohio, going to Chicago for the next day.